morning's climb. It was for firefighter Thomas Kennedy, ladder 101. They're out of Brooklyn, Red Oak Raiders, housed with engine 202. This memorial climb is to give honor to our brother, who paid the ultimate sacrifice so that others could live. He left behind his wife, Allison, and two sons, Michael and James. His father, Bill, was a 29-year veteran of the FDNY, so he was literally following in his father's footsteps. So this is 110 floors, another brother going vertical. Thomas Kennedy, ladder 101, is the fifth brother of seven to go vertical to complete the accountability once all seven have gone up for ladder 101. This is his 110. This is now the fifth day straight of climbs. And right now this one is for Thomas Kennedy. Known as the Red Hook Raiders, right there in Brooklyn. Ladder 101 and engine 202 are actually on the route during the Temple of Towers 5K. The past 2 years that I've been up in New York City for the 5K, I stopped into the station and I was able to share with them the 343 commitment at the time. And this year again in September, when I go back, I'll share the progress of the 343 commitment and still counting. Two more brothers in ladder 101 will be accounted for. This is the 171st climb of 343. And right now, it's taking our brother, firefighter Thomas Kennedy, ladder 101, to the 110th floor, with honor and respect given. So, for his wife, Allison, and sons, Michael and James, your husband and father, will never be forgotten. His story will be told and will live on. That is the purpose of the 343 commitment and still counting. It's not me, it's their story. I'm just a vessel putting on the vertical miles, getting them to the top and telling that story for each and every brother of the initial 343 and for the memorial climbs for the end, still counting once the initial commitment is complete. This is literally a journey of reflection. The lives left behind, the brothers left behind. This is all for them. So they know that they will always be remembered and never forgotten. And right now, this climb belongs to him. Firefighter Thomas Kennedy, Ladder 101. As I said before, his house is right there in Brooklyn. Red Hook Raiders, along with Engine 202. This is for him. An 8-year veteran of the FDNY. He was actually the chauffeur on Ladder 101. It was said that outside of driving at the station, he was known as Mr. Fix-It. He also wanted to extend his family. Wanted 5 kids with him and Allison. But they would have 3 more children before 9/11 occurred. Our brother took part in the greatest rescue effort in U.S. history, so that others could live. To his wife, Allison, and sons, Michael and James, his legacy, his story, will never be forgotten. This is his 110, his 343 commitment, and still counting climb. But right now, I'm going vertical in his honor. These are the reasons we climb, to never forget, to always remember that commitment, to always remember the sacrifices made on 9/11/2001. But right now, the 5th brother of 7, Firefighter Thomas Kennedy, the chauffeur of Ladder 101, is being carried vertical. This is his climb. For him to be remembered. Symbolically going to the top of the tower. It's said that Thomas really enjoyed his time with the sons, from the nightly rituals to reading him the book Good Night Moon. It also said that he was trying to teach Michael the importance of savings, where they would put coins into a piggy bank together. We can't forget those left behind, the legacies our brothers have forged. A veteran of the FDNY, chauffeur for Ladder 101, this climb is his. The center 10 floors completes his footsteps, taking him symbolically to the top of the tower. Each brother will be accounted for in this 343 commitment, still counting. The initial 343 is still going for the rescue effort. Will be followed by the recovery and still counting memorial climbs, to which they will be carried 110 floors to the top of the tower. Right now, Ladder 101 is going vertical for Firefighter Thomas Kennedy, the chauffeur who responded 9/11/2001. Pushing him to that 110th floor. so that he will always be remembered, never forgotten. This is why we climb. Taking them vertical. In honor and respect. This is the fifth day in a row for climbing. Back on shift. I'm gonna take a day off tomorrow. And I'll resume on Wednesday for the next climb. Heading back to New York City on Friday. To climb World Trade Center 3 on Sunday at the New York City Memorial Stair Climb, to which I'll be representing firefighter Arthur Berry, number 15 of the Wall Street Bulls, there on Wall and South Street, as one of 343 firefighters from across the world, paying honor and respect while we head up the tower. So, continuing on with this climb, carrying Thomas Kennedy, ladder 101, to the 110th floor, for his father Bill, a 29-year veteran of the FDNY, and his mother Eileen, your son's sacrifice will never be forgotten. To his wife Allison and sons Michael and James, he will always be remembered. This is the 343 commitment and still counting. 110 floors for firefighter Thomas Kennedy, the chauffeur, Mr. Fix-It off ladder 101. Pushing it up that fourth vertical of 7 on the 110 floors. Pushing it towards the over halfway point. Firefighter Thomas Kennedy, Red Hook Raiders, ladder 101, housed there with engine 202, there in Brooklyn. As I said before, it's actually on the route for the Tunnel of Towers, before you get to the Battery Tunnel area where we run between Brooklyn and Manhattan. So I will be making another stop in September when I head back. This is given an honor and respect. But right now, we're going vertical in his memory. This is the 171st climb of 343. Almost reaching that goal before headed back to New York. This is for my brother, who is a son, a husband, and a father. Son to Bill and Eileen. Bill, a retired FDNY, 29 years. firefighter. And father to Michael and James, and a husband to Allison. Wanted to have a bigger family prior to 9/11. Had a wish for 5 kids since he had 2 sons already. This is going vertical, to always remember. This is why we climb. Pushing them up. Like I said, I leave for New York on Friday. We do the honor visit on Saturday. We climb on Sunday. This is getting it there. The goal set of carrying half by the time I go back is a goal almost accomplished. So now we are on the 5th vertical of 7 for firefighter Thomas Kennedy, chauffeur of Ladder 101, Brooklyn's Red Hook Raiders, along with Digit 202. Pushing them up. Taking it vertical. Finishing his footsteps. Going there now. Back half of the vertical. The 5th vertical. This is 110 floors. In memory of the sacrifice made. 9/11/2001 for firefighter and our brother Thomas Kennedy, the chauffeur that morning. Taking him vertical. So now, over the halfway mark, 72 floors in, a little after 19 minutes. For our brother, who had 8 years on the department, and it was said that he was preparing to study for a lieutenant's exam, he will not be forgotten. He followed after his father's footsteps, Bill Kennedy, 29-year veteran of the FDNY. His mother, Eileen. Your son will never be forgotten. To his wife, Allison, your husband will never be forgotten. And to his sons, Michael and James, your father will never be forgotten. This 110 floors is finishing the footsteps of the greatest rescue effort in U.S. history, carrying his brother to the 110th floor. With honor and respect, we go there. For the Red Hood Raiders, this is now the fifth brother of seven off ladder 101 being carried vertical. I will be back at Red Hook in September. And we'll get there for the Tumbled Showers 5K. With honor and respect, we're climbing. To tell the story, we climb. This is 110th floor to finish our brother's footsteps. One of 342 that responded to the greatest rescue effort in U.S. history. Before the end, still counting, went into the recovery effort for hours, days, weeks, months, years. They will always be remembered. Never forgotten. Pushing him up. 86th floor, 23 minutes. Going to that last vertical. Get to about the 101st. And then it's just stepping to the top from there. To carry our brother, Thomas Kennedy, to the top floor, pushing him. Gonna get him there. One last speed, and it's a little bit of a rest with the slower climbing, but we'll get there. 110, all the way up. Going there now. 171st for Thomas Kennedy, ladder 101. Coming up on that last vertical. One left. And we'll reach that 101st floor. Here we go, last one. Pushing it for firefighter Thomas Kennedy, chauffeur of ladder one. To his father Bill, a 29-year veteran of the FDNY, his mother Eileen, his wife Allison, and his sons Michael and James. His legacy is to live forward. He will never be forgotten. Pushing him to the 110th as we speak. Going there vertical right now. Getting him there. Last vertical. Coming up on the back end of the last vertical. A few more floors. And it's time to take the home stretch. On this 110 floors for firefighter Thomas Kennedy. Ladder 101, Brooklyn's Red Hook Raiders. How's there with Engine 202? And this is 343 commitment and still count and climb. Going there as we speak. All right. All right. Now we're at the 100 and first. 9 floors left. 9 floors to the top. Pushing him all the way to the top. Go on there now. For Thomas Kennedy. Our brother right here. For his father, Bill. His mother, Eileen. His wife, Allison, and sons, Michael and James. He's almost to the 110th. Taking him there now. With honor and respect. We're finishing this vertical climb. Going on 6 floors left. Six floors for the 171st climb. And we're almost there. Getting to that top. Going there now. Mr. Fixit, the chauffeur on ladder 101, who is testing for the lieutenant's test. Studying up for it, getting ready, responded in ladder 101 on 9/11, 2001, the worst terrorist attack in U.S. soil. Part of the greatest rescue effort in U.S. history. My brother will never be forgotten. Carrying him to that top, 3 more floors, and this climb is complete. 29 minutes in. We're almost there. For remembrance of the sacrifices made so that others could live, we climb. This is almost 110. Getting there now. Going there as we speak. Almost finished. 110. Coming up. One ten it is. Brother, rest easy. We got it from here.